Austin and Pickersgill's alone. Every year they employed 32 apprentices. Now these is diminishing to five, sixes and this sort of thing. So obviously, when the industry runs down, obviously the intake of apprentices runs down.
The shipyards in Sunderland is the main employer, even if it's one out of the two lads that works in the shipyard. I would like to think that there was some chance of a job for them, yes. I mean, not necessarily as a welder, but there's other trades.
Demoralising, because apart from the actual social impact I've already described, there would be a knowledge that the town, which really was the leading shipbuilding town of the world, is no longer in that business at all. It actually smashes out any real hope for the future, because you can't actually wipe these things out and then put them back together again. But the notion that an industry that is at least still there and hanging on and that might revive in the future has gone probably forever, is going to take away the last hope that many people have, particularly those whose families have depended on shipbuilding in one way or another for generations.
When we could be diving for